First question for the girls, what are you wearing tonight?
Thank you. I'm wearing vintage Cavalli and jewellery by David Morris.
It doesn't get any better than that. And it doesn't get any better than the Olivier Awards. What do you think makes them so very special?
The Olivier Awards are the best of the best of the West End, but we have international actors here. I'm sound American, but I'm British and American, so I'm very proud to have done the Tony Awards and now the Olivier Awards.
I'm very proud to be able to claim at least half of you. Now, are there any particular performances or productions tonight that you've got your fingers crossed for that you're really hoping take home the glory?
Well, I'm very curious to see Curious Incident. I'd love to see that. Because of our schedule, we can't see a lot, but I'd love to see everybody do well, really, so that it's spread out and it's not just a sweep by some, you know, particular show.
I mean, you mentioned your own schedule. I think people are going to want to know, what is life really like here in the West End? How demanding is it?
Life is very demanding in the West End. I mean, you have to really have this as your passion and love it, and we all do. And it's rehearsals, it's 8 shows a week, it's vocalizing, it's acting class, it's all the fun stuff. So hopefully, you know, we're all continuing to work. You wouldn't want your doctor to stop studying, would you? So we keep studying too.
Talking about studying, for young fans who want to follow in your very glamorous footsteps, what advice would you give them about getting their start on stage?
I think, you know, go to see everything, absolutely study everything, read everything, never stop looking to be better, and support your fellow actors. It's a competitive business, but it doesn't have to be, you know, evil. You know, you should be nurturing to each other, because that's when you really get somewhere.
Yeah.